my name is Gloria Lopez. I'm a second year MAT student here at the Corcoran. And the library to me is a place of positivity, good energy, and a place where I can focus my work, my art, and everything that I'm passionate about into one place where I can express myself, and I always know that there's someone there to help guide me to find where I need to go, not only in my education, but also in my life.